Welcome to ETDs. Understand your options before clicking submit. This is video number 3, traditional and open access publishing options. During the ProQuest submission process, you will be asked to choose from two different publishing models, traditional and open access. No matter which ProQuest option you choose, your work will also be submitted and made available in Digital Georgetown, the university's open access repository maintained by the Georgetown University Library. There are 3 factors to consider when you decide between traditional and open access publishing: who can access your work, cost of publication, and potential royalties. When your work becomes available in Digital Georgetown, either upon submission or after an embargo has expired, it will be available for viewing, printing, and downloading to anyone with internet access who visits Digital Georgetown. There are no fees associated with archiving your work in Digital Georgetown, and you will receive no royalties from those who use your work. With ProQuest's traditional publishing option, your work will be available in ProQuest's Dissertation and Theses database, a subscription database generally available only at college and university libraries. Only subscribers to this database will be able to view, download, and print the full text of your work. For non-subscribers, the full text of a work may be purchased through PQDT. You pay no fee to ProQuest for traditional publishing. Although there is a possibility for earning royalties from your work, that is highly unlikely for most authors. Your second option with ProQuest is PQDT Open. If you choose open access publishing, the full text of your work will be freely available to anyone with internet access to view, download, or print through PQDT Open. If you choose open access publishing, there is a $95 fee that you must pay to ProQuest, and you will receive no royalties from those who use your work. Remember that whichever option you choose, your work will be openly available in Digital Georgetown, either shortly after you graduate or upon expiration of an embargo, if one has been granted. To assist interested readers with finding your work, the metadata will be searchable through Google and other search engines after it is uploaded to Digital Georgetown. To read more about open access publishing, visit our open access web pages.